the amazing group, right?
These are the things I got. I'm excited. My girls are just being happy.
Yeah.
Mango.
It tastes better than it looks.
Officially, welcome to my Vlogtober. It is October, you guys, and we haven't had any video in the last few months. All right, we haven't had a vlog. It's not like we haven't had a video. I posted a video a couple of weeks back, but we haven't had like an actual vlog, a day in my life. So today you're spending the entire day with me. Everyone gets to tell you, oh, starting on YouTube doesn't have to be chaotic. You just have to start with what you can, start with what you have, blah, blah, blah. And this is me a few years later, and I know how much I have invested into YouTube so far. I'm putting all my efforts into making videos for you guys because I love to be here. I love to do it. This is what I live for. Nobody can take it away from me. I'm supposed to have a hair wash day also today, but yeah, let's see what happens in this video. I have a few things to show you guys that I bought for the month of October. This is October, so hopefully this video, you guys get to see this video in October. Okay, October hasn't ended yet. I think today is either 20th or 18th. I really do not know. I really lose tags on dates and days. So I am excited about this vlog, and I hope this video makes it up to what you were actually expecting. So let's get into it. Who else feels like your day hasn't started until you have your first cup of coffee? I always feel like that. Coffee for me is like the first thing I need in the mornings to process everything that I have to have going for the entire day. I need at least 2 cups of coffee. Okay, let's not talk about coffee today because there's a whole lot of things about this video today. Change in my skin. Can you guys see that? I've been on my tretinoin journey, and this is my month. I think my month for July, August, September. Okay, October. Okay, so it's my 4 months on tretinoin. I love the results so far. Right now my skin is not even, but I'll tell you guys that my acne is about 50% gone. I really want my journey to be like 6 months before I decide to share whatever it has been, but I need you guys to look at my skin. Can you guys see that? I have a few breakouts right now because my PPE is on its way. Can you guys see this? I cannot remember the last time I felt texture on my skin. That's what my skin looks like this morning. Don't forget, I haven't had any routine yet. I just got up. I haven't had a morning routine. I haven't washed my face yet. So it could be looking, you know, a little tired and stressed. I still use tretinoin, and I had my dosage increased to 0.5 from 0.25. Let me show you guys. So I had my dosage increased to 0.5. This is the first tretinoin I started with, and this one is the 0.25. I finished this about 2 weeks back. So I'm happy about my journey so far. And now I have been placed on the 0.5 tretinoin and also treatments for discoloration. Okay, so yeah. And that's that about my tretinoin updates for today. I've got a little bit of facial hair just around here, and then I don't like to see my facial hair around here also. Then we have my pimples patch. Just do like a little bit of shaving entirely, that's it. The only thing remaining is sunscreen, and I'm just going to apply my body moisturizer and go ahead and wear something cool. Guys, this is the pimple scratch that I use, and this one is from TM. Instead of popping this baby, I'm just going to, am I supposed to call this a baby or a monster? Instead of popping this little monster, I just have to, like, you know, use a pimple patch for it. This is like how far I have used my patch, and take one of this, you know. It's really lightweight, if you guys can see that. I hope the camera picks this. So I'm just gonna put it on the day. And that's it. Because I used a pimple patch, I noticed that my scarring has reduced a lot. My sister was asking me, oh, you're using sunscreen and there's no sun today. Anyways, I have to use sunscreen because I can see the sun is slowly rising from my window. So yeah, and because I'm using discolorating treatment right now to wear sunscreen, because things like that are like very sensitive to the sun. I don't know why this patch is raising up itself. I think I would have applied a patch before putting the sunscreen, because the sunscreen is kind of oily, so the oil is raising the patch for a reason I don't know. I bought a few things in the month of October,
we are still in October. So I'm not going to say this is all I got for October, because October hasn't ended yet. But yeah, let me show you everything I got for October. I'm not working today. I only have a few videos to edit because I did an advert for a perfume brand. I'm going to show you guys all of that in a bit.
So for outfit, I'm wearing this today because this is what I'm wearing.
I bought this from different stores on Instagram. I'm going to start with skincare. The first store I bought things from. And of course, I opened this intact.
So in here I have the cleansing foam, I have an essence toner, a moisture serum, and a nutrition cream. I had to buy miniature versions of, you know, these products. Can fit into my bag or my skincare package bag, you know. So that's it. I'm going to display product texture on my Instagram, so if you're not following me on Instagram, you are snoozing. Okay, talking about like the names of this store, I'll put them in my description. Green gel, dark spot corrector serum. One of the things I like is to buy products from a brand that sells, either they sell samples or they give you like the actual skincare samples itself. I like to try out skincare samples before buying the actual products itself. You guys know me, I'm a Tika girl. I got a few things from Tika Fall. Let's check it out. I got the Tika Plus Beam, Tika Plus Band, whatever it's called. I got it here. That's how it comes. It contains essential oils, and of course essential oils helps with my mood. Overnight exfoliating treatment from Good Molecules. Love it, love it. Tretinoin 0.5. The next thing I got is the Nano Face Steamer. Having a face steamer is very important because this would help with your, you know, opening of your pores. I haven't opened this since I got it. Okay, please do not add more than 50 ml of water. It comes with, you know, measuring cup for water, and it comes with this. This is like the head of the steamer. And this is the steamer itself. So I got the steamer and this from Solios skincare on Insta. These are like the brands I shopped from this October. I got the Popular face roller and Gua Sha. Is the Gua Sha. Okay, Max, three pieces of eye mask. This is supposed to be for my under eyes, just in case I wake up those days when I wake up with a very tired eye. Headband, a wrist band, just this band from Angle. I love the color of this bag so much. This comes with a longer hand inside of it. The fabric of this bag is so sleek. I love it because it looks really lush. You guys can see that. You know, great brand from Mango. Shoes from Zara. So it looks like the heels are, you know, pretty cool. I like the color because it's purple pink. Nice, really chic. Okay, these are things I spent my money on this October. I particularly love these heels because they are so cool. One other thing I'm going to talk about is this product from the Perfume Girl. I'll drop a link to the video of this perfumes in my description box. I need you guys to go check out this brand.
These are designer perfumes made in tiny bottles for you guys from your favorite designer brands. This one called Gucci Rush from Gucci. We have this Velvet Orchid from Tom Ford. Our brand sent me this product and I'm so happy to work with them. I got all these perfume oils, which are designer perfume oils, especially this one, this Aura from Terry Mugler. Hey, it's Black Opium from Saint Laurent. It's really sleek. Can you guys see? Try out this one. Another thing I've told myself is that I want to be big on African fabrics. Just in case if this is your first time watching my video, I am from Nigeria, so I'm proudly Nigerian, but I barely rock African prints. But now I want to like get into the whole lifestyle of wearing African prints, celebrating my culture and where I'm from. So here I got this also from a store on Instagram. These are called Mix Match. Okay, so it's like a different color, which is like 6 yards for each. So here, this is another color. So here I got one, this one, the blue and pink and different colors here. And here I got the red and also black. October hasn't ended yet. I keep saying October hasn't ended yet because I know I'm very big on buying things. I'm a shopaholic, I'm a spender.
I'm waiting for my coffee water to get ready. I'm going to serve you guys skin as brunch. Alright.
Please go check it out on my Instagram, okay?
Imagine it very fruity.
That's the perfume I was trying to show you guys. So you guys go check it out and also don't forget to follow Etiquette Man and says don't talk while eating.
But you guys haven't seen Molly since when she was a baby. Say hello, girl. That's it.
I'm going out to pick up something from the store now.
I'll let them come and call you when they open the new school.
Oh, the next day, right?
The next day, they don't
Hi.
Snacks and drinks.
need to munch it. I've got a pack of sugar. This needs to be washed. Oh, I can't even touch my face. Trust me, it tastes better than it looks. I needed something to eat, so I need some eggs. I'm just gonna have eggs and then I'll have water. I'll go upstairs and take a shower. I really need another shower because I've been sweating a lot. I did laundry, I went to the store to pick up a little thing. And yeah, I took off my pimples patch. I'm going to put another one on. Edit some of my videos and probably start editing this video. But that's the updates.